Good morning everyone. I am welcoming all the students of class 1. Today we are going to start computer class. You can take out a computer book, chapter 8, page number 47. In page number 47 you can see computer memory. So today we are going to learn computer memory. There are so many memories are there, like pen drive, CD, DVD, memory card. So today we are going to learn. Now start activity. Match the things with the place where you keep this thing. So we are going to match the things. Book we used to keep in bags. Shoes we, clothes we used to keep in cupboard, and shoes in shoes rack. Now food we used to keep in lunchbox. So this all you can do this in your book. Match the things with the place. Now in next page you can see there, page number 48, we know that a computer is a smart machine. So we all know computer is an electronic machine, smart machine. We can use it to perform calculation, type, text, number, draw and much more. So in computer we used to type, we used to draw, we used to listen music, we used to calculation, sums, right? So computer, with the help of computer we can perform anything. The computer does all these things to process the data. So computer does all these things to process the data. But what is data? Data kya hai? So any word, number, pictures, sounds or video which we feed in a computer is called data. So any numbers of videos, words, videos, words, pictures, sounds are, pictures, sounds are videos, sounds like music. So this is a data that we store on a computer. The computer works on this data and gives useful information to us. So whenever we upload pictures, this is data, we upload pictures. So these are the useful information that computer gives us. So computer works on a data and gives useful information. But how a computer can remember all these things? Now computer is sab ko kaise yaad kar sakta hai? Why? How? Yes, the computer can do all these things because of its memory. With the help of memory, computer do all these things, right? Now memory is a simple information we have stored in our mind to become from our experience and things we have learned. So computer memory is also information that it comes from a mind. For example, you have written something, so you have that is in your mind. So computer also, with the help of memory, that is, that information is also in a computer. With the help of memory, computer gives us information. Just as you use your memory to solve the problem, the computer to make use of its memory to do its work. It use memory as a storage system. So just we use problem to solve memory. That's how computer makes use of its memory to do this works. Like for example, it use memory as a storage system. So memory have a storage system also. Okay, now types of memory. Now we are going to learn types of memory. There are two types of memory in the computer: internal memory and external memory. There are two types of memory: external memory and internal memory. Now you can see internal memory. What is internal memory? Memory that is available inside the CPU of a computer is called internal memory. So the memory that is available in CPU, it is called internal memory. Now hard disk is an example of internal storage device. So hard disk is also an example of a storage device. It stores a large amount of information. So hard disk store a large amount of information. Uske paas bahut sara storage system hai. They have large amount of storage system. All works that you save in a computer is stored in a hard disk. For example, you are drawing something and all the pictures, all the sounds, all the musics are saved on this hard disk. All the works that you see, that you do, that you save in a computer, it is stored on a hard disk. Now, the first hard disk was of the size of the refrigerator. You can see the hard disk. Now, in next page, external memory or outside memory. So, external memory and outside memory. Memory that is available or attached from outside to the CPU of a computer is called external memory. For example, CD, DVDs, these are the external memory. And hard disks are the internal memory. For example, CDs and DVDs, CDs and DVDs is a short form of compact discs. And the full form of DVD is digital versatile disc. So, short form of CD is compact disc and DVD short form is digital versatile disc. So, these are the name of CD and DVD. Now, what is pen drive? How we use pen drive? A pen drive is also called a flash drive. Pen drive ko kya bhi bola jata hai? We can say pen drive is also a flash drive. It comes in different size and can store a lot of information. So pen drive have lot of storage and it has stored a lot of information. Since they are small, pen drives can be easily carried in a pocket like a pen. They are also very easy to use. So pen drive we can carry anywhere. For example, pen drive we can keep on a pocket, we can keep in your pocket and you can carry anywhere also. Aap kahin bhi usko use kar sakte, kahin bhi aap usko le ja sakte, right? Now, memory cards. Memory cards are small storage device. They are used in cameras, mobile phones and many other devices. So, we all know what is memory card. We use memory card on a smartphone, on a camera. So, memory card stores a small storage of data and many other devices. So, memory cards are small storage device like 16 GB, 32 GB. So, these are the memory card of small storage. Okay. Now, they come in different storage size. So, they have 16 GB size, 32 GB, 68 GB. So, memory card have a small storage, but pen drive can store a lot of information. Now next page, we have finished the chapter. What we have learned today, internal computer have two memory card, like internal memory and external memory. What is internal memory? That is memory that is available inside the CPU. CPU ke andar jo hota hai usko hum log kya bolte hai? Internal memory. And external memory is that we use outside the computer, like outside the CPU, like CD, DVD, pen drive, memory card. These are the external memory. And first thing you can see, internal memory has a lot of storage, a large amount of information that internal memory can save. But external memory have some short types of memories, like mobile, cameras, memory card have short storage. Pen drive has lot but short store. Okay, so these are that computer have. Computer we can use. And what is data? Data means when you save, when you put words, number, pictures, movies, etc. These are the data that we feed on a computer. Okay, now computer works on this data and gives useful information. With the help of data, computer works. Okay, so we have finished the chapter. What is computer memory? There are two types of memory, internal memory and external memory. So for today, this much. Thank you. Have a good day.